have a nosebleed, so I have to talk too much because I'm going to get a nosebleed. And I just always feel because last time I was eating corn and I was randomly feeling something bleeding from my nose, and then it was nosebleed. See this? This is from me. This is from my nose. I was kind of surprised though. I wasn't being nosebleeding from about when I was, I think I was like 8, now I'm 10, and I have no idea why I'm still nosebleeding. I think that was from the heat, because I'm kind of like a skeleton. So yeah, I will see you guys from the next video. Bye guys.